Welcome to the Chaplet of Divine Mercy. Let's get started. In the name of the Father, name of the Son, name of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord, your divine mercy is infinite and most powerful. It is a flame of burning love. Help us to trust in you enough to face our sin honestly and throw it into the fire of the sacrament of reconciliation. May we trust in this glorious sacrament, and in doing so, may we trust in you. Jesus, we trust in you. You expired, Lord Jesus, but the source of life gushed forth for souls, and an ocean of mercy opened up to the whole world. O fount of life, unfathomable divine mercy, envelop the whole world and empty yourself upon us. O blood and water, which gushed forth from the heart of Jesus, as a fountain of mercy for us, I trust in you. O blood and water, which gushed forth from the heart of Jesus, as a fountain of mercy for us, I trust in you. O blood and water, which gushed forth from the heart of Jesus, as a fountain of mercy for us, I trust in you. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespass, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and in the hour of our death. Amen. We believe in God the Father, Almighty, creator of the heavens and the earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary. He suffered under Pontius Pilate. He was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. On the third day, he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. And there he'll come again in glory to judge the living and the dead. We believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement for our sins and those of the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement for our sins and those of the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement for our sins and those of the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement for our sins and those of the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and in the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement for our sins and those of the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, Have mercy upon us and on the whole world, for the sake of his sorrowful passion. Have mercy upon us and on the whole world. Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy upon us and on the whole world. Eternal God, in whom mercy is endless and a treasury of compassion inexhaustible, look kindly upon us and increase your mercy in us, that in difficult moments we may not despair, nor become despondent, but with great confidence submit ourselves to your holy will, which is love and mercy in itself. In the name of the Father, name of the Son, name of the Holy Spirit. Amen. God bless you, everybody.